Stuart McWhirter from Kemier Farm down in southwest Scotland, near Newton Stuart. I farm here with my mother and my brother in partnership in Kemier and Kilvinnan. We have about 1,300 acres here, there's about 400 acres of permanent pasture, and the rest is kind of rough grazing. There's 110 beef cows, which they're mostly Angus Simmental Cross cows, and we have about 820 ewes, and then there's 100 hogs coming on behind them. The cattle, we sell the calves, store calves at 10, 12 months old through the market, and then we've got 500 mule ewes, and they go to the terminal top, and then we sell the lambs fat, and then we've got about 300 cheviot ewes, and they go to a cheviot, and the blue-faced leases to produce the cheviot mule, and we keep them for our own replacements. We grow forage crops here to fatten, mostly fatten our lambs. We have been mostly putting a kind of hybrid rape in. It has been Spitfire the last few years. We've been growing it for, I think, the last 12 years here at Kemier. We'll be putting this crop in at the end of June. It's just now the field's current in grass. It's been a grazing field, and I'm at the grass for the last kind of 10, 15 years. So come the end of the month, I'll burn it off, we'll get it sprayed off, and then we'll get a direct drill in, and just direct drill into that 7 days after it's sprayed. The field here, it's short of lime just now, so it's needing about a tonne of calcium lime, which is about to go in the end of this week. Once I get it drilled, it's slightly short of phosphate too, so once it's drilled, we'll put some phosphate on, and I will give it an application of slurry, a drill just after it's drilled too at the same time, and that should hopefully get established. It'll get nitrogen throughout the growing season up to October before we graze it as well, just to keep it going. This field, it can be quite a wet, it can be kind of heavy, kind of clay ground, so that's one of the reasons why we're going in direct drill, just to keep a bit of sod. So when we start grazing it off in the winter, it's just got a bit more soul about it, and I think it'll just keep it a bit cleaner, the lambs, when we get through it to direct drill.